As per public complaints, today Mohammed Wajid Hussain, former corporator, Bholakpur Ward, met with the Assistant Divisional Engineer Electrical TSS PDCL Harish Kumar at his chamber, Indira Park Office, and handed over the representation regarding change of rusted poles in Bholakpur Ward areas and installation of new fencing at SHARDA PT B.O.B.COLONY transformers immediately without any delay, because it's very dangerous conditions in this rainy season. Mohammed Wajid Hussain, former corporator Bholakpur Ward, demanded these works completed on valve foot basis. ADEE Harish Kumar assured it's completed as soon as possible on valve foot basis, and he given orders to the concerned contractor to start the works of installation of new electrical poles and construction the fencing surrounding the both transformers without any delay. P. Rahimuddin, Niaz Ahmed, B. Riazuddin, D. Wahab, Mohammed Saifuddin, Urf Maulana, and others were presented.